Good evening. My name is Micah Kwan. I'm the Secretary General of the Washington Chapter of NUAC. We are honored to have you as our guests. This dinner is hosted by Executive Chairperson Mr. 현경대. 오늘 이 만찬은 현경대 수석 부의장님께서 주최하십니다.
Good evening. My name is Christina Yoon, and it's a pleasure to be here tonight to serve as co-MC with Michael. Many of you attended the NUAC's 2014 Korea-U.S. Forum on Peaceful Unification earlier today, and we hope you found it to be informative and that you were able to make some good connections with the other attendees. At this time, I'd like to welcome all of the panelists, the moderators, and the MC of the forum today to please stand so that we may recognize you. Don't be shy.
감사합니다.
Please be sure to stay in touch with one another. We want the dialogue to continue beyond the forum and well into the future.
I just want to say a few words about NUAC. We're a constitutionally mandated organization by the Republic of Korea. We have about 20,000 members across the world. As was introduced earlier, President Park Geun-hye is our chair, and Mr. 현경대 is our executive vice chair. We have 15 chapters in the United States of America, 2 in Canada, 3 in Central and South America, and the gentleman you saw earlier in the forum, Mr. Kim Gi-chul, is in charge of all of the Americas. Before we go on to the next move, I'd like to teach everybody here a Korean word so that you know how to say this from now on. The word is 통일. 통일 means unification, as you probably heard hundreds of times today. So can I ask everybody to repeat after me? 통일. 통일.
통일.
통일.
Thank you, Michael. And now I would like to introduce the president of the NUAC Washington chapter, Mr. William Wonggyun Hwang. I would like Mr. Hwang to come to the podium to offer his welcome to all of you.
Good evening, everyone. Today, I would like to introduce the President of the NUAC Washington Chapter, Mr. William Wonggyun Hwang. 여러분을 접대하는 거지만 오늘의 이 날은 여러분의 날이기도 하니까 좋으신 밤 하시고 즐거우신 밤 하신데 우리 간사님이 통일만 하셨는데 실은 우리 다 같이 평화 통일이 더 좋을 것 같아서 한번 이렇게 하면 어떨지 모르겠어요. 이쪽 반하고 이쪽 반이 누구 목소리가 큰가를 오늘 컴퓨터 해갖고 저녁값을 받고 안 받고 할 거니까요. 제가 평화 그러면은 이쪽에서는 평화 하면은 이쪽에서 통일해 주시기 바랍니다. 평화!
평화!
감사합니다.